獄。
ジレンは絶対に負けない存在。
What is fucking cracking, y'all? It's your boy Unknown Goku, about to play some medicine. We're gonna have to get this shit over with. I already want to pass the game. But if we pass this game, I'm done. I'm not playing no more. But, let's continue where we left off. And let's get this shit on the road, you know. Yes. Left off. Well, let's fucking continue where we left off.
She's playing with my mind. Incidentally, the police were notified. There is no fucking escape.
Putting an end to the massacre after the fourth victim. It is still unknown if she was under the influence of any drugs, or if it was actually a witchcraft ritual as indicated by the evidence found at the scene.
Okay, the first floor.
Police officers found books at the scene containing strange symbols, candles, dead animals, and one of the more macabre details, photograph, been found. The first victim was her own 75-year-old father. Madison mutilated his body in such a way that his face was unrecognizable. His body was found.
Let's figure this fucking out.
His body was found in pieces along with the other corpses. So far, his left leg and three fingers have not been found. The first victim was her own 75-year-old father. Madison mutilated his body in such a way that his face was unrecognizable. His body was found in pieces inside the well along with the other corpses.
Let's go to number two.
The second victim was her 71-year-old mother. According to police reports,
can't see shit in here. What do I need? Hold up.
The second victim was her 71-year-old mother. According to police reports, Madison amputated both
of her legs. Sounds like something to me.
Okay, we took a picture of each of those. Hopefully I'm doing this fucking right. Third floor. This one was kind of confusing when I left off on the next one, but I kind of figured it out. I kind of looked it up. But I had to, because this one was like, okay, I didn't get it. I was like, wait, what? I didn't understand this one.
Maybe I can break the wall with something.
Who is it? Is it this one I'm looking for? No, I don't know. Is it Derek Fletcher?
The third victim was a 27-year-old man.
Yeah. Well, I guess I'm doing it right.
Wait.
The fourth floor. I'm gonna look for someone named Lee. Lenny, Jamie, whatever her name is. You. This is where I left off.
The final victim was a 35-year-old woman. Madison stabbed her at her own front door. Neighbors witnessed her dragging the body into the house and notified the police. The woman's body was found unrecognizable in more than 13 pieces.
Is it this? No. Whoa, what was that? No, I'm looking for somebody. Colin. Is it this girl? Yes. And then we go on the fifth floor. Ah, here comes the yes. And then that's it, right? I don't think there's anything to do here, right?
There are no numbers on this one.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna take a picture after this. No, maybe not. Go back to number one. Oh! Fuck, man! I'm not sure why this still saying you now. Please don't fucking scare me up here. Oh, okay, I got it. Ding, dong, dong, got the key. So what do I do with the key now, or do I go back down? Alright, no more popping up. Oh my fucking god. Am I stuck? Oh fuck. Oh my fucking god, no. Fuck this. I cannot fucking see shit. We got the power back on. I don't even know what the key was for. What's the key for? Examine. I have no fucking clue. Maybe for that one door that I'm gonna get out. Let me see. Oh. Nope. What is it for? Okay, I locked this door. This door wasn't supposed to be locked.
A body exchange ritual? I need to put an end to this. I need to find the 4 digits to open this door. They must be somewhere.
I wonder where this key goes to. Fuck this. Where is this? Okay, the spirit is fucking pissed. Yes, fucking pissed. Oh, it's for this fucking room. Okay. Ah, please, why did it have to be red?
God. My body. My hands. This is what the priest was talking about. That thing is. The thing is feeding off of me. What the fuck does this even mean?
Tick tock, tick tock.
The house is full of clocks.
Oh, fuck this.
Grandpa used to work in here.
I do not know what he used. Combination 12, 3 left. There's nothing to take a picture here. Maybe upstairs.
Oh.
of a bitch. Quit doing that, you fucking whore. Oh, finally got it. All right. Okay. Which I do not get. Okay.
Stop.
Okay, alright. Go to the other fucking thing now. We do our thing now. So hopefully that bitch doesn't pop up. Please don't tell me they're gonna pop up. Yes. Oh shit. Um hold up, guys. I'm trying to figure this out. The stupid puzzle. And.
Oh my!
Fucking god, man. I swear. Pissing me off! Sick, you guys. I think I got the fucking wrong one. Fuck. Got the fucking wrong one. Please, no. Back and pop out. Okay, I think I got the right one. I'm not fucking sure. Wait, wrong room. Okay, right. No, I got it right. I was like, wait, doing something wrong. Wait. Get it, but I'm following the steps. Fucking scared of that bitch gonna pop up again. Okay, wait. Oh, they got it wrong. Give me a fucking sec, boys. I think I was supposed to take this one. I ain't fucking sure, but if I'm right, let's fucking do this. Oh! Fuck! God, fuck you. Every fucking time. Okay. direction. Crap. I don't even know which one was the first one. Fuck. Let's figure this out. Fuck. I thought I was doing it right, but I guess fucking not. I think I get it. It's looking for a letter. Numbers. Perhaps. I'm gonna go back. Tired of this bitch. Clock, they're all pointing. Okay, I am fucking confused. Okay, I think I got that right. I think I'm missing one. I think I got it. Are you sure? Okay, that's down. Fuck you, fucking slut. Fuck, but I'm gonna need the thing though. Crap. Thank you. What area is it? It needs that one. Is that right? I'll come back for that right back now. Please don't tell me that I pop out right in the corner. Hurry, run, run, run. Ah. I think I go back for that one. Hopefully I got it right. I'm telling you, please don't fucking pop out. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Get to the fucking corner. Ah! Okay, perfect. I'm not gonna be sure if I'm doing it right. Okay, wait. Has to be this one. Please tell me I got the right fucking clock. If I got it right, I think I had a missing fucking number. No fucking wonder it wasn't working. No fucking wonder. Oh, well, I got it. I think I got it. Woo! I figured it out. I fucking figured it out. It took me a fucking while to figure it out my own. Oh. Oh, yes. Let's finish this game. Oh, shit. Can I open the door now? Did I take a picture? Oh! Yeah, that was the right choice. Take the picture.
It seems like he never finished this one.
Sorry guys, I was on my phone. I had to text somebody. Alright, let's go.
I can't take this anymore. I just can't. My whole body is going numb. Why is this happening to me? This must be a combination or something.
A combination to what? To fucking what? Could it be the combination to that other fucking safe? I have no fucking clue. One, two, three, four, five, six. Oh, fuck. Fuck up.
I don't remember drawing any of these. Am I going insane?
One, two, three, four, five, six, eight, nine, ten. Oh, I got it. All right. I got it. Oh. Johnny. Ding. Oh shit, we unlocked another room. What the fuck is
this? Used to be Dad's room. What happened in here?
Okay, now this is another fucking puzzle. Think this is how you're supposed to do it? I don't know what I'm missing to hang that. Oh, right here. Did I get it right? Oh shit! I got it right! Did I? I guess not. Did I? I have no fucking clue. Balloonies. Oh, that is fucking creepy. It looks like Smeagol. Oh. It always lived alone. That is fucking creepy. Oh, Hannah, bruh. This was not fucking here before.
The room has changed. I know this is impossible, but I think Dad wrote this.
Some tip-tie-toe shit. What the fuck? An eyeball popped out.
Is this a human eye?
Oh, fucking hell. Holy moly. You got me. Okay, now I understand. Oh hell no! Fuck no! Ah, you fucking little whore. So I get it now. You gotta go. Do I play this again? Hold up. Go, 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 go. Coming, it's coming. No, it's fucking coming. Fuck you! Get over there! Okay, okay, we got the first one. Get the fucking first one. I'm fucking scared. That bitch is gonna pop out. Why am I walking in fucking circles?
The house feels like a maze.
It is like a maze.
I'm sure this is what Grandma was referring to in her diary.
Oh yeah. Fuck you, whore! Fuck you! Little bitch! I got you, bitch! I'm so fucking loud. Oh. Think we got it. But I gotta make sure this bitch doesn't pop up. Okay, we got that one. We gotta go to the bedroom. Okay. She's coming. Shit, he's gonna come any fucking second. Oh, I see him. Fuck you. Fuck out of here. Nope. Not today. Down with your bitch ass. Oh, another eyeball popped out. Another fucking eyeball popped out. Okay. Oh my fucking god! Took me back to that fucking room. Oh, I have the two eyeballs. She's gonna fucking come. Already know it. Already know it. Here it comes. He's coming. Fuck you! Bitch doesn't pop up. Got one more area to go. Holy fuck, holy fuck. She's coming! You. Sorry for the game freeze. I'm about to cut the law. Go this direction? No. Yes. Coming. It is fucking coming. It's coming. Fuck you! Fuck you, little whore. My little fucking bastard. Come on in. Oh, yeah, he's coming, making a noise. He's fucking coming. What? Oh no!
Oh my fucking god!
Fuck you! Fuck, little boy. Thank you. He's coming. Fuck you, little fucking little bitch! She's right over there. Oh, fuck no. Oh, that is fucking scary. Luca. Toss everything around. She looks naked, bro. Why the fuck is she naked?
Yeah.
Sorry guys, I'm quiet, but I'm trying to figure it out.
Yeah.
4, 7, 8, 2. Four. Eight. Seven. Two. Wait. 2874 maybe that's what it is. 2874 Got it. He's about to kill himself. No fucking way he can do it. Fuck no. Oh hell nah. Oh! Fuck no. Well, he's dead. which we will never know. Oh, what? Ah, there has to be another fucking part of this game. there's gonna be a part fucking two. I already fucking know it. There has to be. Well, fellas, it's a wrap of this game. Well, that shit was fucking scary, but I'm not playing this game no more. Another time, if you want to see another horror game, I might play a new one. So stay tuned. Like, subscribe, and comment. Man, I'm done with this fucking game. This shit was stupid, but fucking scary. Pissing me off and everything. Well, deuces, y'all. Yeah, y'all.